I'm glad that you are now a certified high-impact public speaker. So you may leave a few words on how you feel about this. Thank you.
Being the last 2-day session, so the first fear was fear of talking to public. So this is why an improvement like now talking without a fear. So improvement like I also noticed by eyes of public speaking. I'm trying to improve it. All the eyes in my day to day life wherever it required. And not to forget these things. I'm trying to have these are public listening, audience listening, body listening and all these things. I'm trying to practice and improve anything required to learn. Okay, you can see for another training center.